defending the foundation of the enterprise. Please welcome CEO and founder of Eclypsium, Yuriy Bulygin. Hey, welcome.
Thank you.
Thanks, appreciate it. Go. And your time begins now.
Awesome. Hello, my name is Yuriy Bulygin, and I'm the CEO and founder of Eclypsium. It's an honor to be here today. Let me ask you this question. How well do you know this device? You use it every day. There's a lot of software on it, which hopefully you keep updated. But this is just the topmost layer. There is a layer of firmware and hardware underneath, which governs how this device really works. So there's a laptop just like that at our stand, which has an implant inside firmware, subverting every layer above it and bypassing all software security controls. It works on your laptops, on your network appliances, and servers running IT infrastructure in the cloud. This is the part of the device where vulnerabilities go unpatched for a long time. There are dozens of firmware components running millions of lines of proprietary code. This is the part of the attack surface where traditional security loses visibility and control. So firmware has been around for a while, but firmware threats have moved from highly custom targeted attacks to wildly available. We're seeing malware campaigns discovered in the wild, infecting firmware at scale for persistence and disruption of the enterprise. Eclypsium platform identifies outdated firmware and vulnerabilities to enable risk mitigation and patch management teams. Everyone remembers Spectre and Meltdown, but there are many more vulnerabilities in device configurations that can lead to a compromise. We verify that when your device comes out of the box for the first time, that it hasn't been tampered with in the supply chain. We ensure that when your laptops return from travel, they haven't been compromised. Persistent malware such as LoJack's UEFI implant can be very costly and difficult to eradicate or even investigate. We provide security and forensics teams with the tools they need to discover and analyze such firmware infections. Eclypsium brings visibility all the way down to firmware and hardware layer and enables organizations to defend against threats that bypass traditional security controls, persistent and disruptive to business. Even though this is a new type of security, our solution is trusted by Fortune 500 financial services organizations, infrastructure providers, and the government sector. Our team has tremendous expertise in this field, from leading Intel's advanced threat research to founding popular open source ChipSec projects. So from the core to the edge of your networks, we help you answer this question. How well do you really know your device? Thank you.
All right, great job, man.